do something that's only happened since 1981, zero times, I think. It's called the Pepsi Challenge.
That's why the Pepsi Challenge has been asking thousands of people across the country to let their own taste decide. And the fact is, nationwide, more people prefer the taste of Pepsi over Coca-Cola.
Pepsi.
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 I like Pepsi a lot better.
Pepsi tastes better.
Taste. That's the real thing. So take the Pepsi Challenge and let your taste decide.
And Tenille wasn't old enough to actually do it because she wasn't born. So, we've got a real Pepsi with real sugar and a real Coke with real sugar. And Tenille is going to see which one she likes better. Now, of course, the Pepsi challenge is you'll like Pepsi better. That's the thought, anyhow. And I am guessing she will like the Pepsi better. Tenille is about to do... She's not even about. She's just going straight into it.
It's not that exciting. That sucks.
That
sucks.
I guess
that's Pepsi. This would probably help if I liked regular soda.
Yeah, all right. But which one do you like the best?
I like this one.
That one?
You
have just won the Pepsi challenge.
Hi, it's Pepsi.
It's Pepsi,
really?
Yep.
I'm surprised.
Yeah?
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
They taste like exactly the same.
Okay, so it's been 22 years since I've actually done this. No, even 31 years.
Oh, she's thankful. See how they taste the same if you have to taste it that much.
No, they don't taste the same, but I'm trying to figure out what I'm... I like this better.
What do you think it is?
This is Pepsi.
Yeah.
Take the Pepsi challenge. Let your taste decide. Right, guys?
Right!